A man from Georgia was arrested at Newark Liberty Airport after police say they caught him with a stolen handgun. The gun and boxes of ammunition were inside a carry-on bag. When the man realized the bag had set off an alarm at a checkpoint, he left without it and headed to his gate. TSA officers followed him until police arrived at the gate. A check on the gun revealed it was reported stolen in Georgia.